Yo, what it do, flight crew?
FTC?
Flight team stick?
Looking ass. Man, I've been on some unmotivational shit, you know, personally. You know, I've been slowing a lot of shit, man. You know, a lot of shit, man. But, you know, we gonna see what we gonna get into today, bro. I wanna skate, bro. It's just a beautiful fucking day. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's beautiful today, bro. It's not beaming like it's been, bro. It's like 80 right now, bro. It feel like, you know what I'm saying? It feel good. So, it's a Sunday. It's the Lord's day. So, we're going to see what happens, bro. Skated with Gage yesterday. Hurt his damn knee and shit. He was talking all that shit. I was just trying to help him with his little trick. You know what I'm saying? I was just like, you know, trying to give him a little tip and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, obviously, I don't know how to do it, but I kind of understand the motions. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to help him out, bro. And then he got mad and called me a fucking bitch and shit. Then he instant karma fucking hurt his knee. Smacked his knee with his board. That's what you get, bitch. I really want to post on Insta, bro. You know, like, just some skate shit. But, like, man, I haven't learned nothing new for real. And I do the same shit every time. I'm gonna head to Dunkin' right now because I'm fucking hungry.
We gotta make our YouTube channel.
My bad. Rush it. I'm gonna rush it. Nigga, don't get y'all camera shy, bro. Okay. Hey. You should think I had to skate.
I already know how to skate, nigga. Fuck wrong with you. Shit. You peeped the shirt. Got this on a skate trip. I got flown out.
Do not work here. I'm telling you right fucking now.
I got flown out to New York for a skate. What's the name? John didn't come, though.
Skate competition. Nigga, turn.
No, it wasn't a competition, bitch.
You turned, nigga, it's the wrong way. Yeah, that shit.
Okay, you heard he said it. You know what that is?
No.
You don't even know who that is.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Roommate.
Like I said, y'all don't want to work here because the boss is a bitch. Thank I shouldn't you. Say that, huh?
You can say whatever you want.
Nah, yeah, I'm not gonna be here for long. So
today's my last day. I only really liked working here because I could wear whatever I wanted. But I found a better job that pays more and I can still wear whatever I want. So it's like, and I get Carhartt on the low.
What is that? What is that?
My bad. But yeah.
I'm about to show you somebody who paid $100 for a Tupac shirt. And thought it was vintage.
All because the nigga who owns the store told him it was.
Yeah, he said it's vintage.
It's not vintage at all.
You can look at the tag, my boy.
Not vintage at all. It's just literally heavy duty shirt. Just worn and washed tellas. That's not vintage, bro.
Really? I'm on a whole other level while I'm geeking. You think you sucking on me, boy, you tweaking. He think he fucking on me, boy, he geeking.
Hey. Oh, but.
Really ain't got nothing to do for real. It is beautiful, though. It's so beautiful out here today, bro. Like, damn. I'm bored as fuck. I just had a sandwich, nigga, and my stomach is hurting. I got to get shit.
You know what I'm talking about?
Just do it.
Huh?
Just do it.
Kill yourself, bitch.
in the clogs? Look, you already scuffed them up.
They're already cruised. These are my beaters.
Just got back from the skate park. Skate session was pretty cool. Damn! I went to switch back heel.
Bro!
I've never done. What the fuck are they doing on the side of the back of the store? Thick ass, look at this thick ass nigga, bro.
Stop, nigga.
My fault. I'ma head home like I ain't record much, right, for real. Hey, damn. But yeah, I'ma head home.
Yo, it's the next day. I just got off work. My boss is not fucking with me, bro. That nigga was not fucking with me today. So I got off early. I was supposed to get back at 12, bro. It's 10 o'clock. So I don't know what the fuck I'm finna do.
Come on, man.
I can't even do it, man.
I'm gonna throw up. Oh, man. This was like fucking balls, dude. I got jockeys like a motherfucker. What's up?
It's Cobra Kai here. Just better go to the gym. You already know, Under Armour down. Under Armour boots. You already know the fucking... Bro, stop. I got a couple leaves on it, bro.
Muy bien.
In the middle of the candy store. What?
Yeah, that kind of cool, though. Would you ever go inside Harlem?
Why don't you stop?
Bro, stop. You're making my ankle hurt, bro. Stop.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right. See now. Nigga, you can't even tell it's water, nigga.
There's a lot of water snakes in here, too.
That boy is not playing. He's walking on a hurt ankle.
Bro, I'm trying to see them ducks, too.
We gotta make it to the other side to see them swans.
Swanersons.
We got Bubba Cup, man. It's been a minute. Since the last video, that's when I got Bubba Cup, but I got a peach tea with lychee jelly.
We don't care.
That boy is not playing. Damn.
You wanna do this?
Right.
I'm trying to fucking work.
Yeah, he hungry for real.
Oh, that motherfucker wasn't even recording, gang.
What?
It was. Now it is.
Nah, you capping.
More beneath the eye.
I don't know how to record. I ain't never used that phone before. Yo, check it out. Sag and Wagon, man. Sag and Wagon and Max. Sag and Wagon. Sag and Wagon and Max.
Hey, nigga said he don't bite, nigga.
Yeah, get his ass. Get his ass. Get his ass.
Oh, huh. Damn. Oh, huh. Pocky Wocky. Damn, that motherfucker's big as fuck, huh? I ain't even gonna lie. Pocky Wocky.
I got what you need,
Chad. Max.
I just run some.
I swear to God, I better give you some of that goddamn water.
Wait, he a bully?
No, he look like a pig.
Yeah, he a bully, nigga. He beat my ass. He took my money, nigga.
I'm a junior. What you mean, damn?
I'm a senior.
Wow.
I'm just fucking.
Reunited.
Man, knocked on my door. I was scared as hell. I was like, who the fuck is Police. That?
Damn. I'm gonna fuck with you. I'm gonna fuck with you,
bro. Alright, boy.
Hey. Hey. Damn.
Oh, wait.
It's all types of shit going on, man.
They're trying to sleep though.
Nigga, I done dropped my, I left my coffee on this nigga roof, and then he gonna open his sunroof, and it fell through this shit.
Please don't start it.
Nigga, finna get shocked.
Let us
sit
for
a minute. Damn. I'm gonna go change my shirt. Nigga, I put my drink on the top of the sunroof. He opened that bitch. It fell on this damn shit, nigga. Like.